Hi, my name is Rasnam from Manipur. I am doing my master in English and Cultural Study in Manipur University. I was so normal before. I don't have any disease or illness in my health. I don't have any health problem. I can say that I don't have any health problem. Last month on 27 November, I got severe pain in my head, headache. And after that, I asked to my parents and my brother to go to visit a doctor for my headache. And we just go to the doctor and the doctor asked me to take a CT scan. After that, we know that I have a brain tumor. And the doctor said that it's a big tumor, you should go to outside. It will more better for you to get the surgery. Because Manipur is less facilities to do the surgery. So after that, I just called to my uncle Jijan. He knows very well about the doctors in Delhi. So he suggests to our family to go to the Narayan Hospital and to visit Sir Anurag, neurological surgical. And after that, we just come to Delhi on second, and we just visit this hospital. And after that, he asked to do the surgery as soon as possible. And I also, and my family also agreed to do the surgery.
Today, I'm talking about an interesting case which we did recently. This is a 24-year-old college-going girl from Manipur. She presented to us with history of neck pain and persistent neck pain with headache. She had got an MRI done outside, which interestingly showed a very large tumor in the brain. If you can see here, there's a huge tumor which is coming from the below the temporal lobe, going to the posterior fossa. And same on the contrast, it's enhancing intensely. And the tumor looks like a trigeminal schwannoma, which is actually a quite a rare tumor, which arises from the fifth nerve and is going along the course of the fifth nerve. So you can see that this whole thing is a tumor here in the subtemporal region and in the posterior fossa. Now, to see further images. It's a very large tumor coming from here to there. The challenge in this case was, one was the size of the tumor. The girl is a very young girl, she's only 24 years old. She had no deficits in the pre-op period. There was no facial nerve palsy, there was no cranial nerve deficits. And the challenge was to remove the tumor completely without harming her further. So we took up the challenge. She got operated about 10 days back. And we took what's called a subtemporal approach, where we went below the temporal lobe from here, outside the brain, without touching the brain. And luckily, we were able to remove the tumor completely. I'll show you the post-op scans. So as you can see here, this is a scan done 2 days after surgery. And if you can remember from there, there's a whole tumor was sitting here. And you can see now the whole space is empty. There is no tumor here. The tumor has been removed completely. You can see the brain also looks perfectly fine. So we went from somewhere from below here, from below this lobe, and from this, using this skull-based approach, quite a complex skull-based approach, we have been able to remove the tumor completely. The surgery took us about 10 hours to do, but it went very well. The patient could be discharged 4 days after surgery.
हम लोग अंदर गया और डॉक्टर अनुराग को मिला. उस टाइम पे मेरा रिपोर्ट देखा है, एमआरआई भी देखा है. वो डॉक्टर ने बोला, आप टेंशन मत कर, हम लोग हैं, हम इधर ऑपरेशन करने के लिए. हम आप तो टेंशन मत कर, अभी ये निकल के आप नॉर्मल लाइफ में जी सकता है, ऐसे बोला. मैंने थोड़ा, मेरा हार्ट में थोड़ा खुश हो रहा है, क्योंकि मेरा बहन ठीक हो जाएगा, ऐसे खुश हो रहा है. वो टाइम पर डॉक्टर अनुरोध ने ये करो ऐसे करके हम लोग डिसाइड किया. वो ऑपरेशन का तारीख भी किया, वो 7 तारीख में ऑपरेशन किया, ये दिसंबर का. डॉक्टर अनुरोध ने बहुत अच्छा से हमारा भी बहुत क्या बोलता है वो बहुत अच्छा से ऑपरेशन किया. मेरा बहन के लिए ज़िंदगी भी थोड़ा अच्छा हो रहा है अभी.
आफ्टर द डॉक्टर सेड वी आवर फैमिली गेट सम रिलीफ एंड On 7 December, I got the surgery. And after that, now today is 18 November. Now I'm well and I can back to my normal life. So lastly, I just want to thank to my doctor Anurag sir and all the staffs and members for this hospital, Narayana Super Specialty. And I just want to give one awareness that everybody have illness or pain on some or something. But there is no need to worry about that. We should visit to the hospital, and we should concern to the doctor, and after that we can get relief. And after doing the surgery or the needed medical steps, after that we can only we will be better, and we will be better get soon, and just like me. So I just suggest that this hospital and Sir Anurag sir is the best doctor and best hospital, so everyone can visit here and just get the relief from our worries. So thank you.
And today she has come back for suture removal after 10 days. She's doing perfectly fine, and we are sending her back home. She's flying back to Manipur on Sunday, and we'll keep a follow up, but the surgery has gone very well, and you can see the tumor is completely out.